just explain like what we're doing?
I'm doing.
Should we do like separate clips of us explaining the same thing?
Lust for Life. This is Lana Del Rey.
What else was I gonna do? Oh, and I was gonna add like little hearts. But like the minimalistic hearts, you know? Your little red hearts. Thank you, Rose. Your little red hearts.
And then on the back, I'm still thinking. I'll find out then.
Okay. I'm doing.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, okay.
I don't really know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Yeah.
But the color isn't turning out good.
It's okay.
It's fine though. But I don't know what I'm gonna do in the back. I'm still figuring that out.
Yeah, okay, you have a really skinny brush.
Yeah.
I'm doing a cloth. So for each number, it's like her album, all the way up to 12.
And then on the back, I'm gonna do my favorite bands.
Oh, okay.
So I'm doing a little like square with flowers. I don't think you can see it with flowers. And then on the bottom, we're gonna do like a little playlist kind of look with the play, pause, skip forward thing. And yeah.
Where's Alice?
20 minutes in. I'm already taking a break. I'm two albums out.
It's okay.
My hands hurt.
Tried,
it's okay.
I tried, but
it's
okay.
Okay.
Wait,
okay.
I'm
saying, oh my god, warning! Rose is now just found out to be a fake in the street.
Chill!
She needs jail time.
Oh, wait, what are you doing? Okay. It was supposed to be a 19. Not an 18, so Taylor, if you're watching this, not your fan right here, and not at all.
You hear what I need to say?
I'm sorry.
What are your last?
Even that was fake. Okay, halfway through.
Oh, a little close up. Ooh,
it's cute.
How they're doing.
She fixed her, what was it, 18? 18. No longer a fake fan. You can calm down, Taylor. Yeah.
Okay, here's another progress update with mine because I haven't finished it and they have. Hold on. Oh, Lee hasn't finished it either. She's looking cute. She needs touching up. She's not fully, what's it called? Opaque? Oh, that's not the word I was looking for.
Oh.
But it's looking good so far. I still have to paint the flowers inside the box, but the rest is pretty much done.
Okay, I finished. I also worked on her logo, and this is it. It's a cat with a freckle. It's cute. Now I have to draw on every single one of those, and I'm gonna kill myself.
I am finished with my tote bag.
Okay, so the girls left earlier and I completely forgot to do an update on my end result because I finally finished and it looks so cute. So here it is. It looks so good. We did the little Larry on the inside with the initials of our names. Well, not initials, like the first letter of our names. And it looks so good. And so do the girls. All right, bye.
Is your person white?
Oh.